God has not ignored you. God is listening. He hears your cry. God has not forgotten about you. We just got to be patient and trust that God will come through for us. Trust me, He hears the cry of His believers. He hears the cry of His children, and we are His children. We are sons and daughters. Why would our Heavenly Father ignore us?